Thanks to the cold that gave us glaciers. Thanks to the glaciers that gave us fjords. Thanks to the nature that gave us perfect conditions. Thanks to the people that gave us ideas. Thanks to the science that gave us aquaculture. Thanks to the aquaculture that gave us salmon. Thanks to the trade that gave us the possibility to serve 14 million meals of Norwegian salmon every day around the globe.